Hello and welcome to Let's Play Final Fantasy VII Remake. So, we have our fake IDs, and now I guess we're going back to meet the ZG guy. How are we doing on HPs? We'll use rest. I thought that thing was somewhere else on the bird.
Change of plans. Go to the pillar. We'll explain there. Hurry. Gigi. Huh?
Change of plans?
The S7 pillar?
Otherwise known as the roof of the slums. Follow me, guys.
Why does he need us to hurry? I don't like the sound of this.
Well, if you ask me, it's high time things picked up around here.
You like living in the fast lane, huh?
Yeah, I'm not your garden variety, Wu-Tian. I'm a rare bloom.
More like a moonlight.
Ooh, I'm so gonna use that.
Almost there.
Hey, that's Gigia.
You're right. Hold up.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Answer me. Well, look, a Moogle. Stop!
I gotta help.
You two go after Gigia. I'll head back and tell the others what happened.
That way. Boss, we might not be back for a while. Best to stock up before leaving.
Do you have any idea what Gigia actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
That appears to be a weapon locker. Endurance staff. Let's check that out here as soon as we catch these dickheads.
Shit.
Got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? I'm not stupid.
Oh, talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
Let's switch his shit over now. Marshal staff versus... So this is a much higher offensive and more... Yeah, let's fucking go with this damn thing. Studded bracer. This is a studded bracer. 40-10, that's garbage. Accessories goes driver. Sure, it's better than what he's currently using, so why not? Also, power discards. Probably should have done this shit previously. Great weapon. Yeah, let's do that. The other thing's attack power. There.
grid, I'll give you that.
Piece of shit, he's toying with us.
Is this some kind of factory or something? It reminds me of a place I passed through when I first got here. And if it's anything like that, it'll be crawling with monsters.
Oh, happy day.
Radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
Oh, you're grooving more bruises.
Oh, prayer material. Prayer is good material. Okay. Is this like a side area that has nothing else of interest?
Thank you.
Let's go.
Another one for the books.
Fucking blind. Is this switch like right by the actual fucking door? And I was just like, doo doo doo. For fuck's sake, where's this goddamn... What the fuck is it? That's a stupid spot for a fucking switch. It's gotta be like back where I came from somewhere. Wait.
For real?
Back home, I just kind of assumed no one in Avalanche could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
There's more guards. Bad.
Never count a ninja out.
This is annoying as fuck. These nuts directly in your fucking mouth.
Ticket across.
10-4. Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that?
Well, if I know. Come on.
Look at the man.
Boss, no! Freeze!
Alright, I think I'm gonna make the cut here. As always, thank you for watching, I'll see you next time.